When we talk about water activities, alam ko hindi dapat nawawala dyan yung pag-explore natin under the sea. Paano sabi nyo? Bakit? Takot ka ba sa tubig? Hindi ka marunong lumangoy? Mahal ang diving equipment? Well guys, isa lang yung kasagutan dyan eh. Snorkeling. So today, we'll learn how to explore the beauty of the ocean. Dito lang sa ating Batangas Adventure.
Mga bro, kasama pa rin natin dito si Sir Lito. Okay, Sir Lito, ano po ba ang snorkeling?
Well, snorkeling, kaunti lang namang piece of equipment na kailangan mo. You need the mask, okay. The fins, the booties, tsaka pag malamig yung tubig, you need the wetsuit.
Alright.
For insulation or protection against maybe jellyfish, whatever, you
know. Okay, so I think ito na, kompleto na yung gears
kompleto
natin.
Na tayo. Kompleto
right.
Na tayo.
So what's the difference between this, snorkeling, and scuba diving?
Well, ang scuba diving, you're carrying your scuba tank.
Okay.
Which is, scuba stands for self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. Now, snorkeling, you just stay on top. Pero sometimes you could see something interesting under, so we call it skin diving. Which is, you make seashed underwater,
okay.
Hold your breath, and come up. Pero normally, ang snorkels, they stay on top.
Alright.
Yun
okay. So, sir, ano yung... The same with scuba diving na pinag-usapan natin. Ano yung ating mga do's and don'ts when it comes to snorkeling din?
Well, simple lang snorkeling. Siyempre, kailangan you know how to swim. Pag hindi ka masyadong comfortable sa swimming, then you wear a life vest for protection. Then, you just have fun. Swim, see the beautiful corals, beautiful fishes. Simple lang yun. Ang snorkeling, very simple. Everybody could do it. Provided, comfortable ka sa tubig.
So I think, yeah, I'm comfortable enough in the water. So, subukan na natin.
Okay, let's go.
Mga bro, let's go snorkeling.
Okay guys, ready na ako? Let's conquer the sea. Wow, different sea creatures. Siyempre, mas masayang snorkeling kapag may kasama ka. O diba? Hindi mo na kailangan ng diving equipment para makita ang life under the sea.
O diba? There's no need to complicate things. Like with snorkeling, napakasimple lang pero it's all worth it pag sinubukan nyo na. Kaya samahan nyo na lang ulit ako sa ating next adventure right here on ABS-CBN Sports in Action!